some cider with a whispered and maybe sometimes randomly soft-spoken "What's in my bag?" ASMR video. I got a new bag a couple weeks ago. It's not new, but it's new to me. And I really like it. Made really well with leather and carelesses. This part is very thick. Stitching is really well done. I hate fumbling. It's awkward. Also, this bag has beat. These little guys here. Feet. Feet are see when I've managed to step into it in a couple weeks' time. I think it weighs 50 pounds. It is a coach bag, although I don't really normally care about name brands so much, but I have to say that this bag is a really nice bag. My daughter will give it to me. She looks at store we have around here called the Bag Ladies, and it's a consignment shop for previously enjoyed items of name brand type things. So she gave me this, and I have to say it is a really nice bag. It really just is. Without I can pull out of my bag of tricks for you. First, let's start with some simple things. Inside Bobby Dia, cheap pair of readers. Not highly recommend. I don't go anywhere without this, and I put it on a few times a day. I'm hoping to see results in the next 2 weeks. We'll see, but so far so good. It's their new Hydro line, and it makes my skin feel really soft. I'll see that. my favorite. Perfectly legal where I live. I do not do nicotine. This is THC. Let's see what else. Keys in the bottom here, but I think I'm gonna leave them there because they will make a huge racket. Huge racket. It's my enormous wallet. I love this wallet, by the way. Because it has loads of pockets, tabs. Got something for everything. Cash, checks, cards, everything. It's going to be a video if I didn't hit my arm on that chair at least once. So, oops. Love Odette Cat. I started some recording and thought I might need this. Game with me too. Probably should be using it right now. Later. Looks like a piece of denture. Your pocketbook. Nice, lucky, happy stone of my favorite color, green. Tiny brush. Perfect in my purse. I need a tiny brush. Some new goodies in here to show you. This is my new cover girl. Also, I just got these two. I guess you could get three for, I don't know, I think it was six on special, I'm not sure. I gave one to my daughter-in-law, so I have two, the sugar scrub is like magic heaven awesomeness, because I don't know if any of you are old enough to remember grandma's shortening frosting with the actual gritty sugar in it. That's what this tastes like on your lips. You just rub your lips together and it smooths them. It tastes really good too. And then this one is their lip plumper. And I have to say, this one will make your lips burn and hurt. And I have to say, I've tried a few plumpers, and it's one of the best that I've tried so far. More bang for your buck. The Victoria's Secret Extreme Plumper. This one. Also, Lash Paradise works really, really, really well. I believe it is. Who makes this? L'Oreal, who is quickly becoming one of my favorite over the counter. I think you get quality makeup for less money from them. But this one here, and it's a deep brown, not a black, makes all your eyelashes just. You can see each and every one of them. So, anyway, enough about that. You'll see some more of that kind of stuff in an upcoming video. As far as what's in my bag. That's the makeup bag. And then I think we have the typical race. Dutch Brothers coffee menu is very important. I like the white zombie right now with the white coffee. Okay, so I have to show you what's actually in here. Tempoon. Gotta have it. A Band-Aid. And my noisy keys. I think I might have compartment I forgot about. This one over here. Oh yeah. I'm trying to learn how to use these. You'll probably see them in a video coming up shortly as well. So there's that. Where those went. Some of them fell off, but some inexpensive costumes. I picked up, so I'm not earrings. Favorite jingly jingly necklace, you've all seen it. There used to be one by Oil of Olay, all clearly brighter. You know, bright on time. This is clearly bright. I liked bright on time, but I can't find it anywhere, not even Target, so I'm going to try this one. I guess we'll see if it works or not. Visine. Long-lasting. I wouldn't do that. I get scratched. And sometimes I pick a stone or two and put them in there. It looks like I've got grandma's agate. And a Dalmatian jasper and hematite. So I'm gonna forget the bag, except for the glasses, because that was really Thank you for joining me. I hope you found this video relaxing. Thanks for spending some time with me. And, I believe I'll be doing a sponge video next, and a makeup video, and a hair video. Not necessarily in that order, but you can expect those this week. Maybe a Monday, Wednesday, Friday type thing, but definitely make sure to have your notes.